On November 30, 1835, Mark Twain, an American novelist, humorist, and critic, was born. In 1872, the first ever international football match takes place at Hamilton Crescent, Glasgow, between Scotland and England. In 1900, Oscar Wilde, an Irish playwright, novelist, and poet, died. In 2005, John Sentamu became the first black archbishop in the Church of England with his enthronement as the 97th Archbishop of York. For more history flashbacks, don't forget to follow us and subscribe.